would give a big warm welcome to Miss Terry Clark.
Stadium playing this festival, and the first one I went to was in 1987 when it was still called Fanfare. I was 3, and if you believe that, you're my best friend. But I remember being at Fanfare and standing in line for autographs for my favorite artists, and I cannot tell you how it makes my heart burst seeing how much Fanfare, CMA Fest, and country music has grown into this over the years. Look at all you guys. How many 90s country fans do we have out here?